Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make a high voltage transformer from old CCFL. Let's get started. We have a CCFL transformer in here. You take it on internet or from old broken LCD TV. Look it close by. We see two winding, primary and secondary. Primary winding is 16 turns, secondary winding is almost there 1000. We now fixing primary winding. Don't touch secondary winding. Doesn't necessary fix secondary winding. First solving. And then winding 8 turns same way to before winding. After that, we need the output, mean middle section. And again, 8 turns same way. That's all. Now we have a high voltage transformer. Let's test it. We need a test circuit. You can also reach them on the cards. Now connect the wires and give the energy on system. We can see this is working. Most powerful. Be careful. Almost there 15 between 30 kilovolts in here. This arcs burn your skin. We now trade. Let's burn something. Video is over. I hope helpful to yours. If you can't miss anything, don't forget to subscribe my channel and see you next time.